Alright boys, welcome back to another video of MBM.
Noob, what the fuck does MBM mean?
MBM is gonna be the new thing on this channel. I present to you, Meme Build Monday! I'm honestly super happy I've already done Burger King Myers, cause that's probably the most painful meme build out there. Today we're gonna be doing something pretty basic, cause I'm a bit short on time. Instead of doing Overcharge Freddy, Bamboozle Nurse, just builds that make you want to fucking die, we're gonna do some Whac-A-Mole Billy. The way this big boy works is, instead of chainsawing people, we're gonna be turning into a complete Millie.
Short for M1 Billy.
The plan is to smack people enough times until we have 8 stacks, bring Brutal Strength, Enduring, and Spear Fury, and pretty much just follow people and smack their butts until they're all on the hook and dead. I'm allowed to use my chainsaw to get around the map, but anytime I see a survivor, it's smacking time. Also, I don't want people to think that I'm completely abandoning the Toxic series. Meme Build Monday is just gonna be one of those fillers so I can keep my videos fresh and have some variety. We're getting pretty near to the end for the Toxic series though, so it's gonna get pretty spicy. But for now, dude, I wanna spank some people. Suffocation Pit. They got a few pallets on this map. God, I am so happy I'm playing a killer that can actually catch up to people in a chase. Hi.
Hello.
Please don't be my obsession. Fuck yeah, dude. Give me those tokens. Yeah, we got no rune, we got no barbecue. I'll take an AFK. Someone on my gen?
Let me go!
Hello? Not my obsession either, thank God. Oh, these tokens, dude. They're getting pretty spicy, Claudette. We're already halfway there. We might as well kick this gen. We got Brutal Strength as well. Did I just see a crow? Oh my God. Are you hiding behind this? Of course you are. Not my obsession either. Dude, I am fucking already back on your ass. How's it going, dude? This is probably gonna be like the most powerful meme build out there. Just give me my extra fucking tokens, bitch. I'm gonna avoid the Nia. And she's vaulting the window. I don't wanna lose tokens. Yeah, go for your fucking friends, dude.
Let me go!
I'm a tunneler! Fuck you! Uh-oh. Oh, too late. Too early. Alright, you're kidding me, right? You're just gonna... I guess that was game.
Yahoo!
Wait! Did you really... Dude, the game gives me rotten fields when I'm not using my chainsaw. At least to snipe people. These guys are all probably shitting themselves. It's a Billy on rotten fields. But I gotta smack you all. So, what the fuck? I feel like you have dead hard. It's a team of Davids. Okay. Nice dead hard. Here, come flashlight me, dude. I'm facing the wall. I'll give you a chance. You up here?
Got him!
Fuck! Oh, you're my obsession. I don't want you. I want these two. Get in here, David. I gotta rack up to 8 tokens.
I'm gonna report you.
Oh! This guy's running a marathon. Why you gotta take me to the other side of the map? Fuck. Can I, like... Yes, not use my Spirit Fury. And also... And I get pallet
slammed
by this David behind the fucking tires. Oh my God, you guys are everywhere.
Hey, boss.
Close. I really don't want to smack that guy. It might look like I'm tunneling, but I need to avoid him on purpose. Filthy fucking M1 Billy only tunneling. I'm sorry, dude.
Why are you bullying me?
Dead hard. Or Spirit Fury. Dead hard now? What the fuck? Oh, he got it! Why? Ha! Oh my God! One more token. One more till late. There's so many shirtless boys in the corn! You have dead hard, right? Oh my God, dude! Leave me alone! I don't want to smack you! Why? David! No! Oh! You almost just ruined the video for me! Yikes. This beginning is going pretty good, but if they get their shit together, they could definitely still get out. There we go. Oh my god! No!
No! I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me!
If you get saved one more time...
Hey, boss!
Holy crap, they're everywhere. I hear his friend. He's right here, dude! Can you... Go away!
Hey, bitch!
Oh,
what's up,
my
bitch?
God,
my
you're
dick,
still
bitch.
Here. Wait, there's a Fang on this team? Hello, Fang. Is she letting go?
I am going to Kermit suicide.
Wait, why? Hi, David. You know, out of the amount of times you fucking flashlight saved me, you're kind of cute. Ah! Oh, of course he's here. Well, thank God you're not going to get the hatch now. Unless you know where it is. All right. Oh, oh my. You know what? I'm surprised you don't have adrenaline. Aww. Well, there goes the flashlight. Oh, yikes, dude. A team of Claudettes. This can only mean one thing. They're either about to rush every single gen, or they're all about to just go hide in a bush and it's gonna be the longest game ever. Already working on the gen. Doing the objective. What do you want? You want a farm? No thanks. What? Why? I guess I'll use our chainsaw to fake shit. Surprised that worked. Yeah? I can't smack this one in front. Or behind. I gotta go for you! I've got some tunnel vision on you, my dude. Deadheart? No Deadheart. I just see your head poke. This person's beyond fucking hidden. Oh my. I don't want to hit you. I can't go for you, Claudette. Uh-huh. Very nice. You just want to take hits so badly. Tell you what, if one of your friends has DS, I will gladly go for you.
I need it!
Oh my god. We're really doing this again. This is how much you hate your friend. I'm not going for you.
Nope.
Go save your friend. Is she gonna
nope.
DC? Okay. Amazing. This other Claudette probably thinks I'm like super friendly. You better bet your ass I'm coming for you though now.
Fuck!
Was she about to vault that? Very nice. Your friend's over here too, isn't she? Here. Let me go right behind you.
Really, nigga?
No? Oh, she had adrenaline. Bro, you literally got all of your friends killed. If I let you live, it's gonna look like confirmed teaming. Either ways, I think that's gonna do it for the second video of MBM. This was definitely more of a powerful perk build. A lot of these videos I feel are gonna be really painful, and for the most part, I'm probably gonna develop depression from the rest of the builds. But I really hope you guys enjoyed the video and find this series somewhat interesting, something new, fresh content. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Have a good night, guys.
Must have been 2:11 when the world ended. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics. All because nobody tried to hear